begins in 10 seconds.
I sense something elusive.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My people will be avenged.
Go kill!
What is it?
Kudos. friends to my altar before your enemies.
The 3 or 30 scenario is ever so prevalent. 3 or 30 refers to your fuel. You either have 3 or you have 30. Nowhere in between. It's just how the fucking dice roll, I guess. So, I started with a slug with this ship, and he just tried to assess the mental state of somebody we found in a maroon on a planet. And the description of him reading the person's mind, his eye stalks go limp slightly thereafter his body, and then he snaps back to it. I could just imagine. It's like the land sea prey I linked to last night, where it just kind of warps its eyes into its body and then slowly pulls them back out.
Yeah, there's a weird lapper situation thing. I don't know what those other two were doing, man.
I was out there just like sitting there having to scream.
Yeah. pausing this for just a moment. That right there, that Tychus, that is the reason why you should never look at the stats. Oh boy, your top siege damage. Yeah, at what cost? Anyways.
For this,
the goddess so, of I think we've been praising the sun too much.
Praising the sun, run. Had a stereotypically large turkey leg. Alright. I can say that I have not.
I grow impatient.
Go find a snack!
You do that!
Fucking snacks! Yeah!
I grow impatient.
Goddess call. An emperador.
A hero flees from battle.
Awesome.
I've never had these before!
They're probably pretty good.
I bet they ain't s'mores good though. Secondhand heavy anti-ship ion battery. Oh my goodness, it's just like a new one, but not.
deliver the challenge to my altar before your enemies.
Too artificial for something that normally tastes artificial. Or maybe because I spoiled myself and I ate a whole tube of cookie dough the other night. I'm fat.
Red team's core is under attack.
I grow impatient.
You know, it tastes like sunblock.
You've eaten sunblock?
Surely at one point in time you've gotten sunblock in your mouth. Maybe you weren't around water as much as I was as a child.
He had water.
Yeah, despite drowning. You know, an innumerable amount of times, almost drowning. I enjoyed the water very much. And I burn very easily, I have very pale skin. It's a problem with the Norse blood. So, if I wanted to go out play outside, I'd have to get a thick layer of sunblock. Get it all over me. Suggestive face.
Phrasing.
Gems of my power. Show no mercy.
I'm blind, not deaf.
goddess calls.